number 5, Mark.
Doug, I find one of the most aesthetically beautiful riders to watch. He has a very disciplined position, rides really quietly. I'm a personal fan of his style. He does a lot of horse showing, practices his jumping a lot, and I think he has a bright future. Recently recovering from surgery on his hand. Doug is another one who you'll see take inside turns and trot. He rides very accurately, keeping the horses on their feet, always a little bit together. Currently standing in ninth position. Lee took a real shot at that, worked out. Be quite quick around the corner here. Square turn. There we go. You guys have figured the course out.